Now the final part of this chapter of Clock Tower 2.
We're about to say goodbye to our favorite stage, the hospital?
Mm-hmm. Seems much shorter than the house. What was the house, like 5 parts?
Well, you did see the editing you began to employ here.
No, this is true. So, what do we have left to use? Just the key to the back door, even though there's like 2
Nice.
Let's see. Also, by the way, something special that I inadvertently requested, apparently.
Oh, that is my limit.
And now, time to leave, finally.
Is that the sound of someone sweeping nearby? Is the janitor in for their shift?
Oh, if the janitor's there, then we have nothing to defend ourselves with.
Right, exactly.
Shit.
Just crushes the amulet at that point.
Bates, don't fail me now.
I'm all in, Bates.
Here we go.
Bates spins brooms like nunchucks.
We better check all the sinks before we go.
Water! Oh.
My cursed past. Wash it away, please.
Ah, there's no soap. Sorry.
Wash away my cursed past. Oh! Okay, so maybe this woman is a ghost speaking to us to try to remove her curse, which will destroy the parasitic virus that's making the zombies.
Just give her some hand wipes. The sinks don't work. Yeah.
Mm. Right. Okay, so
how much back and forth do you have to do? It's not a very large level.
No, it's not. It doesn't seem to like a fun game to actually play oneself. Oh, hey, look, who it is again.
Oh, why is he standing?
It's all over. Huh? He's the one who did it.
Are we going back in time, too?
Yes. I don't care. I like Kaplan, though.
Excuse me, but...
Oh, she's never met him, though.
Those creatures can eat you instead of me.
Why does this seem familiar?
On you, I can escape.
Okay. Yes, that's it. Let's learn something from... Let's learn something from Bates. Maybe in their time of need.
Hurry up and get eaten!
That's not how eating works, by the way, Kaplan. Huh? Oh.
Is that the agent guy?
What? Oh.
What if he was still doing the thing when Bates knocked him to the floor?
That would be my favorite thing of all.
As blood gradually spreads on the floor. That was fucking bullshit, though.
Can't forgive you. Who are you? That's not important.
Are you a mime? Are you a yoga instructor?
Thank you for rescuing me.
Are you the dead Wii Fit
rescuing
trainer?
You? Only because...
Where am I? There I am.
You die so easily.
All right, bye.
Bye. All right, soon.
Huh?
That's about how most of my conversations go, too.
Maybe that's Bates' like girlfriend
what
or something.
That?
I don't know.
Also, there's a tiger in the hospital.
Oh. Oh no. The music, here we go. We have a shotgun that we're too girly to use, unfortunately. Oh, is Axicle cutting the elevator short?
Oh, maybe.
Maybe. Yeah. Thanks, pal. Anyway.
Well, without the stylish font transitions, we can't know for sure.
This is true, yeah. That, you know, that's all right. I think I got the gist of it the last 20 or so times.
I don't agree.
We beat a zombie to death or whatever we did.
I disagree.
In here we have... nothing still. Oh, hey, there! It's the reporter.
No, that's another computer.
He's just staring straight. Wait, listen,
move your mouse pointer.
No,
disgusting.
No acknowledgement.
The research lab is hiding some secret, and it's next door to this hospital.
Is it in the clock tower?
Research lab.
Huh? For researching pharmaceuticals, mainly.
Also, something called a zombie formula.
There. You coming with me?
My arm is barely in my socket.
Ow, man.
Hmm.
Okay. Well, I'll go over first. You come along later, then, okay?
I think going separately is always the right idea. Just,
there's not even any, like, reason for them to split up. You know, in horror movies, they at least have that, like, kind of, like, some sort of thing. This is also a commercial for Asimov by Toyota. Asimov's a sci-fi writer who would want nothing to do with this.
Well, now that they're going separately.
Mm-hmm.
This has, like, 5 minutes to come to a head somehow.
I know. We're missing the cops still. I think once the cops done, that's it, right?
I guess.
Yeah.
Do we assume it is him who shot the crazy doctor man?
I don't think there's anyone left that it could have been, unless Nurse Cook
or
has
the
decided
purple
to...
the yoga instructor.
Right. Again, we're like, yeah, the nurses decide to have a second change of heart. She's like, I want to live and shoot people.
Or maybe he shot himself somehow.
Right. I still don't understand.
Where does the key go?
I don't think it's really locked.
No, it's locked.
Huh? Well,
huh?
Get out of here.
Let's.
The door's locked.
I'm back.
It's glass, so...
Let's Bates our way out of here. We'll fire the glass for...
Oh, hey, well, yep, you're all set, right?
She can use the shotgun?
I guess so. No, tell him to shoot for the head, though.
What? Well, that's... Bates learned about that, though.
Alyssa! Oh!
What?
You were the worst. Well, wait, how does he have a shotgun? Oh, Oh, man, it's a boss rush!
Rush, yes. Where are they going?
Yeah,
Oh, yeah, brains. Right.
Oh, that's horrible. We only have 3 bullets, and there's, like, a shitload of them, though.
You gotta use the targeting system to hit them all.
Why doesn't he just, like, shoot them from, like, there or something? Yeah. Why are they walking like that? Wait, how are
What
you
is
supposed-
the puzzle here?
I don't know.
Do you have to wait till 3 of them are really close, 2 or 3 are really close together?
Doesn't seem like you have any time to, and they're walking like idiots, so I... Oh, maybe the controls aren't
okay,
quite
apparent.
Okay,
you got 1 shot left.
Yeah. Just turn on a pivot and...
You have extra shots left?
Okay,
Suddenly this became less of a puzzle.
Oh, the 3 was the number of shotguns you had left,
right.
Actually, so don't worry about it.
So the zombies are possessed by lions?
I guess? Wait, why did that one turn around?
I right, don't look that tasty.
That's a very indecisive zombie. So the whole point was of Alyssa was to get the shotgun for this guy to use?
I guess so. Well, hey, at least, like I said, the chapter came to a head somewhere.
Why are there more doctor and nurse zombies outside the hospital than
they
in,
were
though?
All on their smoke break when the infection hit.
Also, that woman with the brown jacket and the pink scrubs.
I'm just a patient. I'm not feeling all that well. Can you...
I'm just nauseous. Oh.
Hi, I'm that patient's identical twin brother. Just wondering if you could perhaps... Oh, I have yellow blood somehow.
Hey, Clock Tower 2, we kind of get the gist here, okay? I
bet
the
a woman zombie... Yes! Patient zombie and maybe a doctor zombie coming up next?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, no, that's it.
See, it was different. It was like dermatologist zombie, ophthalmologist zombie. All right. Huh? Oh, okay.
Now, how would Alyssa handle this situation? Classic.
Thanks, Axical.
Zoinks, Axical. But, we never found out who the zombie really is.
And...
Wait for it.
It is better like that, though.
It makes more sense when it's in this kind of context.
Right.
It's like, oh, I kind of get the plot now.
Yeah. Well, now that we've escaped Noisy Monster's Cage, did you remember
that
was
named... Well, you can't do cartoon sound effects with baits.
Wait, what? Oh,
what the fuck?
Wait a second. When could baits do this? But...
You know, Bates.
What? Wait, what?
I mean, I just kind of prefer kicking them in the balls.
What?
That's more of my plan B.
Like, too, there's a targeting system. It's like, I'll just shoot everywhere. Hell of it. Wow. That was kind of incredible, frankly.